I know I remind you a little bit of that guy from The Simpsons, Milhouse. You guys follow this election, the 08 election? I like a lot of them. I like Obama a lot. I like Barack Obama. Yeah, all right, sweet. I like him. I just feel really bad for him with his name, you know, Barack Hussein Obama. You know, could you be any more screwed running in the 08 election than with this name, right? Barack that rhymes with Iraq, okay? Hussein of like Saddam Hussein, okay? And then Obama that rhymes with Osama. It'd be like a guy running in the 30s and his name is like Germany Hitler Mussolini. A lot of people tell me, a lot of my friends will tell me that they're afraid to go into quickie marts now. So they're afraid that they might get blown up by Afghans. That's what they tell me. And that offends me and confuses me. What really offends me as an Indian person, because those aren't Afghans running those 7-Elevens. Those are Indians. I am Indian. We've worked for 30 years to be the butt of every Slurpee joke in America. Don't take that away from us, please. That's our one claim to fame. Thank you. Come again. I gotta say that once in every single show. It's like the Indian get her done, I swear. I love those little quickie marts though. They got everything smaller in there. You ever notice that? Like Costco's got the big king size, they've got the fun size, right? It's always the smaller stuff. Small laundry detergent, small soap bottles my parents still haven't found. Small candy, they call it fun size candy, is what I'm talking about, it's smaller fun size. How is that more fun? If it's smaller, you think I can use that in my dating life? Baby, it ain't small, it's fun size. You know, it's like, and you've noticed like when I do my dad, well, not when I do him, but when... my dad, the other thing he loves to do is like he walks around the house and he sings. Anyone else's parents do this? I know it's not just an Indian thing. I know a lot of parents, like dads will just sing, you know, he'll just sing, walk around, but he'll only do like one word of the song. Like he'll walk downstairs and be like, Zindagi. Like, what about life, dad? What about it? I don't know if I'm gonna turn into my dad, if I'm gonna be like that. Like when I'm his age, my kid's gonna be like doing his 9th grade algebra homework on the floor and I'm gonna be like, ballin'. People ask me if it was tough growing up in Southwest Ohio with a name Rajiv Kumar Satyal. I was the only kid whose name was never called during roll call. You ever feel this? It would go alphabetically, it'd be like, David Sanders, here. Casey Sargent, here. Yeah, that's me. I didn't have a name, that's like my symbol, a pause and a frown, right? Felt like Prince. Yeah. We'd watch TV in class, anytime anyone any shade of brown came on the tube, all my friends would turn to me like, Raj, what are they saying, what are they saying? Man, I don't know, that guy's Mexican. And he's speaking English, that's not fair. It's one thing that unites all Indians, though, and maybe Asians and whites and everyone maybe, it's our sense of cheapness. Because every Indian family has that, like, drawer of condiments at home. And not just Indians, blacks, whites, Latinos, you guys do this with us too, right? You open up, like, the drawer, and behind the silverware is, like, Taco Bell hot sauce, mild sauce, fire sauce, ketchup, all that stuff in there. It's true, man. Condiment drawer. It's totally true. When we eat out, we would eat out, you know, in nice restaurants like Subway. And, have you been to a Subway recently? Indians own all the Subways too, man. In fact, so many Indians own Subways, they're just gonna rename them taxis. It's kind of a fun word. Different races have troubles with different words, right? Like different letters. Like Latinos, it's the Y's and the J's. Asians, it's the R's and the L's, you know? For Indians, it's the VW, man. That's our thing. So I walked into a Subway and the guy behind the counter, I'm like, I want something healthy. He goes, how about a veggie? A what? Veggie, I'll give you veggie. How's pulling my underwear up into my butt gonna help me lose weight? So I get down to the gym a lot, as you can see. Pump up. I hate going to the gym, man. I hate it. Because you can always tell how strong people are from the size of the plates, right? That really bothers me. You look like a strong guy, man. What do you bench? Okay, maybe. I love, we're on a time thing here. It's just like trying to calculate it. You know, it's like a, the, okay, like, okay. So your plates, you like use like the 45 pound weights, look like 22 inch rims. Okay, mine look like the radio dial inside the car. Okay, it's pathetic. Don't you wish they make them all the same size? Even if they gotta make mine out of like rice cakes, it'd be totally fine. Like, what are you working on, little man? My ego? Get down to the clubs, you know, go down to the clubs, clubbing. For an Asian person, not that much, 3-4 times a week max, usually, down there. And sometimes I don't fit in, I don't do all the cool things, you know, people do. I don't smoke, that's one thing. Like, I give a lot of talks to, like, you know, college kids and high school kids, and I was, you know, I was telling a friend of mine that, I go, you know, I always say I've never smoked a cigarette, and that's true. My friend goes, that's not true, because freshman year, you were drinking a lot, and you smoked a cigarette. I was like, oh my God, I can't believe I did that. And so now I'm kind of faced with an option. I can either like say it, but with not the same conviction, or I can say to the kids, look, I might have smoked a cigarette one time, but I really can't remember because I was so wasted. You can't say that to kids. That's crazy. So down at the club, and you know, it's hard for me to pick up women. I'm not like, I don't have a lot of money. I can't make it rain. Black person, I knew it. I love it. Perfect. Yeah, I don't, you know, not a player, I don't crush a lot. Yeah. I rolled up on this shorty the other night, and I totally got shot down because I had like this dark brown pants on and this tan shirt. She goes, you look like you work for UPS. Like, that's right, baby, what can brown do for you? Folks, you guys have been a lot of fun. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Thank you to my Black girls, to everyone, to the single people. Really enjoyed it. FunnyIndian.com. Thank you very much, guys. Enjoy the rest of the show. Really had a great time. Thank you.